"We've got it in store," she said, with a finger wave to the back. "There are dreams there too. Pick what fancies you." And so I did. In looking instead of those ones simple and slack, I took the one most true. She said, "That fits you." And I saw the leaves blowing when I walked. And finger waved back. I saw the other things too. The birds with their hats. And thought myself fancy to have something so true. A while I saw them slowing to a kind halt. Life came still, and all warmly froze. To me, it seems empty. To me, it seems given. The warm leaves were colourful still. Posing bigger than I, empty in all those sublime ways, be I never will. Be I never will.